what you're doing. But I saw what I saw, and I know what I know. Maybe I just didn't see what I was showing. Cause what we just didn't see really big, beautiful world. The mind's a funny thing, or maybe funny's not the word. But I saw and I saw it, nothing else. Can't tell a story like my mind's been known to tell. Oh, you can never be too sure what you're told. But I saw and I saw, and I know what I know. Maybe I just didn't see what I
It sure doesn't cool down at night, does it? Yeah, I'm learning a lot tonight.
Get a sangria.
Yeah, isn't that supposed to be like the beginning of winter? It always helps. We'll play a couple more stripped down songs here. Then we're going to bring on the band. Get real loud and nasty and hopefully stomp some boots. Does that sound good to you guys?
Yeah. Oh, we're
off. Loud and nasty.
You're a nasty woman.
We're a nasty band. How about Miss Devin McClive on the cello? Yeah.
Yeah, it's public.
McNasty. McNasty. Yeah, somebody got another tour name.
What are you up to, like 12?
Corn muffin. It's my favorite.
McNasty, if you please.
What's your real name?
What is your real name?
I'll start.
I'll get another drink.
Good times were tough. I'd save some money, had some paid time off. Had to get away to get my job days off. So I left as quick as I could. I realized I'd left the lights all on. The heat was blasting and the windows were all open. And it was letting all the cold air in. And as I looked out, I could see them all atop the hill. We're about to fly up away to some far off land. Flying high above the city drama all these humans have. And I wish I could be more like them flying over here. Oh, I was laid up. My bones were broken and my pride was hurt. I should learn to keep my big mouth shut. Thank you.
something that gold is equal to my bones. And as I looked out, I could see them on the top of him. Looked about to fly away to some far off land. Flying high above the silly drama all these humans have. And I wish I could be more like them flying overhead. Oh, sweating all the smalls makes the tough times even tougher. There are quotas to be met in competition with one another. Stress can be a motivator, but also an instigator. So I will keep it all locked down so we can kill. Take a quick break, make sure that all the instruments are tuned and at a proper volume for enjoyment, and then we're gonna play those instruments as loud as possible. But I've been doing a lot of, it's great to be with the band and to bring the circus to town all the time, but I've been doing these solo tours recently, and one thing that I learned about being a singer-songwriter on the road is I don't really understand how any singer-songwriter can write a song about anything from their actual life that just doesn't involve gas station talkies and the road. So, because you're just constantly by yourself on the road, and I've written my fair share of road songs, but it's hard to find new subject matter. And that's one thing that I think separates the singer-songwriter from the folk singer. And I think a lot of singer-songwriters falsely graduate themselves to the level of folk singer a little bit too prematurely. And I'll tell you what the difference between a singer-songwriter and a folk singer is. A singer-songwriter is somebody that can write a song and play it for somebody. It can come from their heart. It can be a beautiful song, but it comes straight from their heart. It's their personal song that they play out to the people. A folk singer takes songs that come from the hearts of the people around them, and those songs come from them and the community, and they are just the conduit from which those songs come forth. So I wrote this song about how full of shit I think folk singers are. I was always taught to sing about what you know. Guess that's why there's so many songs about the road. The stories don't really differ, they only twist and turn. How many lessons are there out there that you haven't already learned? Everyone writes songs about the road, they're nothing new. I'm not here to complain. Sing you a few. He's like a door-to-door salesman, hawking all his wares, breaking hearts with drinking songs, selling tales of nights gone wrong, and never lived a lick of it. Made it all up in his head. His whiskey gives him heartburn, he drinks ginger ale instead. Then he sings songs about the road, and then nothing new. I'm not here to explain. Sing you some too. He's a road dog. He's a con man. He's a charlatan who ruins it for the rest of them. He's a bookworm, learned how to play the guitar. Got a creative writing degree from some bullshit liberal arts college. He takes your money and then later hopes to be sleeping on your couches and using all your toilet paper. Goddamn. Traveling book singer. But this guy right here playing on this stage, he's legit. True master of his craft. He's authentic as it gets. And how lucky you all are to see such a star in the flesh. Cause I write songs about the road. You've heard them all, I'm sure. But I'm not here to brag. Here to play the best you've ever heard. I'm not here to brag. Here to play the best you've ever heard. Thank you very much. Thank you. We're gonna take a quick little break. Make sure the band's all ready and ready to go.
We're gonna play some more music.
Oh yeah, we have a merchandise for sale too. If you like what you hear and you want to take it home with
you, want to cut your life,
alas, you cannot take us home, but you can take home our music. We have CDs, we got t-shirts and hoodies and all that stuff.